European Investment Bank is called to develop financial instruments, to develop financial means to support investment, particularly in areas where we see market failures or when there are market frictions. And that's where the economics department comes in, because what we are doing is really trying to analyze the market and understand where are situations in which an intervention, a stimulus coming from a public institution like us can play a role. We have developed an annual publication, the investment report of the European Investment Bank, that we produce once a year, really looking at the trends and dynamics of investment in Europe. We see some recovery in investment, and that is a very good news. But on the other side, we see that investment is kind of lagging behind in the recovery phase. It's growing, but not so strong as it could be. And also what else we see is that there are very strong differences between geographical areas within the EU and also among sector in terms of dynamics. So there is one element that is common all over Europe. Public investment in infrastructure has been declining all over Europe. I would say almost in all the countries. Then we look at the corporate investment. It's not growing as fast as it was growing before the crisis, and actually we are still below the pre-crisis levels. If we switch to another element of investment and we look at intangible assets, and those are mostly research, development, innovation, so are the good assets for the innovation capacities. We have seen a positive dynamic. Actually, this element of investment has contributed positively to overall investment activities. I was saying a partial good news because we have been doing well, but others have been doing better. And if you compare with more dynamic economies like the US, like some of the Asian countries, we still have room for growth in Europe. I think what the EIB can do is really continue to play its role on supporting investment, and then the focus is really on productive investment, research, development, innovation, strategic infrastructure, SME access to finance, climate action as well, where Europe has important targets. Those are all areas where the EIB has a strong tradition of operations and where our support in this moment can make the difference.